the Dragon Knight saved the Dragon Princess. They lived happily ever after and had lots of baby dragons.
Oh, I love baby dragons. Oh, they're so cute.
You're right. Look, Bubbles, aren't they the cutest?
Guess what, Doodleboo? I'd love to have a baby dragon, too.
Oh, yeah, that'd be super. But they can't be easy to take care of, huh?
Probably. What does it say in the book?
No. All it says is that they lived happily ever after. Wait, that just gave me a great idea for a Riddleboo.
Oh, I want to guess your Riddleboo. Please, please, please.
What would we need if we adopted a baby dragon? Let's go.
Yes! What are you drawing? Oh, of course, it's a knight's helmet!
A knight's helmet?
Of course! Adopting a baby dragon means being prepared for any danger! I'm ready, baby dragon! You don't scare me! Oh, help me! He spits fire! Oh, he just tried to blast me!
That was a good guess, but you're not quite there yet, Sketchy.
Oh, really? Then what can it be, I wonder?
Yeah, let me keep drawing. I add two semicircles to my first shape.
Oh, it's a dragon nanny. Too funny.
A dragon nanny?
Hello, dragon nanny. I came to pick up the baby. Oh, hey, not so loud. Don't get mad. Let me take it myself. That's enough. Give me the baby right now. Hello, dragon nanny. Oh, if it's like that, I'll come back later. Help me. See that? The nanny almost fried my rear
well,
end.
Well, now we don't need a nanny. We already have someone to take care of the baby dragon. You'll be the sitter, Sketchy.
Oh, right. I'll be the baby nanny. I'll be the babysitter.
So you're going to keep guessing, Sketchy?
Oh, yes. That's easy. It's a baby carriage. It sure comes in handy when you're taking care of a baby. Woo-hoo-hoo, the baby dragon is heavy. But now that I think about it, a baby dragon can fly. Listen up, baby dragon. Want to help me out a bit? Oh, no! Oh, you're flying way too high! Oh!
You'd be better off with a fire extinguisher.
Oh, we can't adopt a baby dragon. It's always breathing fire.
Of course we can, Sketchy. With my Riddleboo, dragon flames won't ever be a problem.
Oh, really? Hurry up and draw. I gotta adopt a baby dragon right now.
Okay, Sketchy. I'll keep drawing my Riddleboo. I'll just add the final touches.
What could it be? It's a windshield! It's a fire truck! It's awesome, Doodleboo! This Riddleboo is the best! I would have never guessed!
Of course, a baby dragon spits out fire. What's better than a fire truck to put out fire?
Oh, yes, and we can watch him fly from the ladder! Oh, yippee!
Okay, Sketchy, want to color him in?
Oh, yes! Good idea! Oh. Come on, crayons!
Stop, Sketchy. A fire truck is loads of fun, even without a baby dragon.
Oh, yes. Oh, we sure did have fun with the fire truck.
But now it's time to redo the Riddleboo.
Okay, you ready?
Grab your crayons and a sheet of paper. Let's begin. What do we need if we want to adopt a baby dragon?
First you draw the outline of the truck.
Which looks like a knight's helmet.
And then you add the two wheels. A dragon nanny and a baby dragon would be a lot of dragons, though.
Which reminds you of the teeth of a dragon nanny. Yeah, that's for sure. You finish the wheels and then add the ladder's base, which makes it look like a baby carriage.
But when you add the windshield, the siren, and the ladder, there's no doubt about it. It's a fire truck!
It just takes a little imagination.
That's why I love Riddleboo so much, because we can imagine anything we want!
Right, it's incredible!